Rogers is a professional arrow thrower. He's going to attempt to pierce all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 beer cans with one arrow. He's even killed a man with this arrow. He's killed 3 men with this arrow. Now, my god, Luke Rogers has just done that thing. And he's just pierced 1, 2, 3.
Oh my god! Oh my! Oh my god!
9 beer cans.
Oh my god.
Arrow.
Wow.
He killed 3 men.
Ladies and gentlemen,
broadcast live to you
and yours. Hey Kobe, check this out. Oh god, Kobe, are you okay? Oh my god, Kobe! Oh my god! Oh, that was a near-death experience. Oh, god. Oh my god, Kobe. Holy crap, dude, are you alright? Kobe.
Last night we did some pretty heavy partying. This is all the beer cans that we drank. This is Luke Rogers. He's about to throw an arrow into those cans. Luckily for us, he's a professional arrow thrower. He's even killed a man. Alright. Also, his hands are duct taped together.
Make him look mad.
Luke is now gonna throw the arrow in 3, 2, 1. Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh, well, I guess we're gonna have to make a new one. That's pretty impressive. Wow.
Woo! Good morning, ladies.
You like that shit, man?
I'm pretty good.
Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man.
Hey, you ought to get more.
I tell you what,
man.
My man on the guitar, hey, fool on the drum. Hey, everybody's crowd around the mic. I tell you all these motherfucking
hey,
jokes
come
I got,
on, man.
Hey,
clap your hands, man.
So first, I'm gonna start off like this. Hey, help me sing it, homeboy. Come on.
Say Coke 45 and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park after dark, smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bong like Cheech and Chong and sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll. Roll my joint, pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, flying through palm bells, skating on dangin' rims. So roll the 83.
I ain't gonna get my nails done.
Yeah.
Why, what's up?
Hey, did what's your name get at you yesterday?
Who?
These nuts.
Aw, oh, shut up, nigga.
But I wanna ask you one question. If I had some nuts hanging on the walls, what would I have, honey? I just, darling, you have some walnuts. She said, well, Daddy, if I had some nuts